Hi everybody, it's Rosalyn Montoya. I want to say Happy Trans Day of Visibility.
This is my story.
Rose.
Are you King Rose?
No, Queen Rose.
Oh, you're a girl?
I'm quite fabulous, if you didn't know. I am transgender. I'm bisexual. I'm kind of genderqueer.
Surgery, here I come.
I'm so, so happy.
Here we go again. Say goodbye.
So I've had my trachea shave. Now I'm loving the euphoria.
I'm feminizing my chin today.
Hey everybody, it's Rose. I choose to be visible and out and proud as a trans individual because I didn't have any representation when I was growing up. So I want to be the person that I needed when I was younger because trans people are beautiful, worthy, valid, and deserving of the same rights and same respect as anyone else.